The Tin Horse Highway is a 15-kilometre stretch of road that heads east out of the town of Cullen in Western Australia's Wheatbelt. The tin horses are artworks made mainly from old drums of varying sizes, as well as old farm relics and junk. Horses are the theme, as the idea was originally created as promotion for the Cullen Bush Races. It has since gone on to be one of Western Australia's best-known self-drive tourist attractions.